Shalom brother and sister, how are you today? I hope you are great. Amen. I'm Evangelist Ambrose Tinja. I'm gonna share the word of God with you. And the topic is seeking God by building intimacy with God. Our purpose in life is to pursue and lead an intimate relationship with God. The salvation that we received from God is Him rescuing us from eternal death. Because of the consequences of our sins, our intimacy with God will define the life that we have and our walk with God and how we are in our relationship with God. How are we to build up intimacy with God? The first, be honest and transparent to God. Psalms 38 verse 1 to 22. We are uniquely created by God. Not everyone has the same talent in hearing God's voice or ability to teach. Don't measure our relationship with God by comparing ourselves to others. What God expects of us is for us to pursue Him and give our love to Him, not to ask things or what we can get from Him. Love is the greatest of all. It is the best gift we can give. And the second, develop a listening ear. We need to listen to the Lord, what He's saying to us. To listen to God in Moses' time, he has to go to the tabernacle of the tent as there's no Holy Spirit yet at the time. How does it work for us today? We are so privileged that by the Spirit of God in us, we don't need to go to certain places to talk to God physically. Nowadays, we can have an intimate conversation with God wherever we are, for the Spirit is in us. Amen. Wherever we go, we can talk to God and hear from God. As we develop the listening ears, the fruit of the Holy Spirit will overflow in our lives. The closer and more intimate we are with God will bear many fruits. These fruits will then overflow from us into the world. When we listen to the word of God, we need to understand what God is saying to us. Amen. And the third, have a radical, obedient heart to God. Radical obedience means that first, decide to obey God, no matter what the cost or how difficult the journey is. B, forsake the things of the world. And third, believe in His goodness and obey Him even when there is no evidence. Without intimacy with God, our spiritual walk with God will be fruitless. What God is searching, not the lips or the works, but the fruits or the services and intimacy with Him. Our intimacy will lead us to serve, and it will also lead us into victory upon victory in our walk with God. Amen. I think that's all for today. Let's pray together. Thank you, Lord Father. Thank you, Jesus. We believe that we are victory, Jesus. We believe that we are the winner, Jesus, because of you, Lord Father, because of your love in our life, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Father. Thank you, Jesus. This is our prayer. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Hallelujah. Amen. I think that's all for today. From Adam, I'd like to say, God bless you abundantly. Bye.